I know. I'm telling you, boy, you need to come home. But you gotta do this thing, right? You gotta do this thing. My son is one of the, he's one of the most amazing musicians I know. Seriously. I always tell people, if I was just half the musician my son is, you wouldn't be talking to me. I wouldn't even talk to you. So he's up here, and I want him to come out and accompany me. Christopher, this is Christopher. Hi. And as usual, he's dressed for the occasion. He goes out on the road with me every once in a while. We have a ball. We have a great time. I work him out. I make him do everything. Play. I make him sell CDs. I make him do everything. You know, I pay him. I pay you.
Yeah.
$50. $50 a week. So. But I wanted him to come out here and accompany me. This is like an impromptu type of thing. He wasn't really, we had to get him a guitar because he didn't have his guitar with him. But I would not pass up a time, any opportunity that I could to play and feel and vibe with my son, because that's my boy. So I wrote a song long time ago. Well, this wasn't that long ago. And it was a time I was going through some really, really crazy stuff with, you know, I was going through a divorce. Oh, I'm the only one who's ever gone through a divorce, right? And I hadn't written anything. I hadn't written anything for about a year and a half or so, because I was scared to see what would come out, you know, because I'm not a writer. I'm not a fast food writer. I can't just sit down and write about, you know, it's got to be something I feel, something I'm feeling. And so my ex-wife, she says, well, you got to write something. You're a writer, damn it. I said, okay. I wrote this song called Enough. Sometimes you can think of it as a beautiful breakup song. Sometimes it's like a song to just become aware and where you are in your relationship or relationship, whichever one you want to say. And I wrote this song. Started feeling that this cat, Brandon Howard, Mickey Howard, y'all know Mickey Howard. Mickey Howard's son, Brandon, I've known him since he was like running around snotty nose, but now he's like this like amazing producer and writer. He brought me this track. And I had this hook going on around in my head for about a couple years. And when he brought the track to me, I sat down and listened, and I said, whoa, okay. This is what Enough is about. Because the hook said, was I there enough? Did we share enough? Were the times when we made love and then chilled in the tub enough? Is it fair enough to say that in the end it really wasn't real enough? Did we feel enough? Is our commitment to honesty enough to say that enough is enough?
Come on.
Wow. Says, I need to know, baby, no, darling. Yeah. I need to know, baby, yeah, yeah, yeah. Listen to the lyrics, check it out. It's feeling crazy how this whole thing went down. One day we're happy, the next we turn around. And things have changed. Don't know why they just change. Now we could throw up our hands and walk away, or take this window of opportunity and ask questions. The questions. Check out the question. It says, was I there enough? Did we share enough? The times when we made love and then chilled in the tub. Is it fair enough to say that in the end it really wasn't real enough? Did we feel enough? Is our commitment to honesty enough to say that enough is enough?
Now I want to hear the second verse.
Now do you truly feel that we wasted time? It's just in recent years love declined. We built a foundation we thought would stand the test of time. But you know, darling, life is a strange way of dealing. Devastating here. In a blind side, you're leaving you trying to understand them. Asking questions. Our commitment to honesty
to say
sometimes
there's nothing more.